Greetings, 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 my V family all over the world. This is your chief, guys. Welcome to week 24. All right, the month of June. 24th of June. Don't forget somebody's birthday. All right, guys, it's been a crazy exciting week. If you are following me on Instagram, all right, you would have seen that I spent the whole day yesterday with the one and only Dato Sri Vijay Ishwaran. He had a shooting, he was featured in a major magazine in Malaysia, and I had the opportunity to sit down with him and record some videos where I asked him some questions that you guys have asked me over some time. And after I finished all the shooting with Dato Sri Vijay, and I went back to my office. I was alone for a while and I was sitting down and reminiscing or thinking back to this amazing journey of 24 years. And I don't know why, but I felt extremely emotional. And today, I want to speak to you guys, not about networking and not about what you're supposed to do, guys. Let me just do some housekeeping. It's week 24. It's the third week of a 5-week rank advancement. All right, you know what you're supposed to do. You know why you are doing this. This is about your dreams, your family, the promises that you have made, the decision that I pray that you have made, and it's a big decision. And for those of y'all who are just starting this journey, just signed up a few hours ago, a couple of days ago, and you have any doubt in your mind, let me clarify that doubt. You belong to our family. We've been around for 24 freaking years. We are the fastest growing, the most unbelievable, the highest paying commission ever known in network marketing history, the greatest network marketing company in the world. And I'm not saying this because I'm chief and I represent JAPA and Dato Sri Vijay. I'm saying this because I lived in this family for 24 years. This family built me. My founders, JAPA and Dato Sri Vijay, mentored and guided me throughout 24 years to reach the point where I am today. And I want you to know that this journey is going to be beautiful. There's going to be tough moments. There's going to be moments where you doubt yourself. People are going to laugh at you. The world is not going to embrace, you know, your dreams. But I just want you to hang on, hold on, never give up. Believe in yourself. Believe in that team you have built or the team you belong to. That ultimately you belong to the V. And the V is led by our great ones, JAPA and Dato Sri Vijay. And they built this organization, they built this family based on rhythm, raising yourself to help mankind. And Dato Sri Vijay reminded me on that video, which you will see on his social media, on why he picked this mission statement of rhythm. And when I heard him speak and I was sitting there on that sofa with him, it brought back so many memories. And today on this Wednesday message, I want you to listen very carefully. You see, whoever you are today, whoever we have become, and I'm talking to the brand new IR, the guys who are maxing out, the guys who have made money, the guys who are in the process of making money and building your network, we didn't do this alone. And I was reminded, sitting there with him, about one word which has always been my belief system, that is to never stop being grateful. To always be grateful. That gratefulness is a DNA of a real networker. And today I want to take you down your journey of life. And I want you to listen very carefully. All right? We were all nobodies when we started in this world. If you think about it, we were born as helpless little babies. That for the first few years of our lives, we were completely dependent on our family, on our mom, on our dads, our siblings, the family that carried us, literally carried us, fed us, taught us how to say our ABC, all right, was there when we fell down and hurt our knee. Our grandparents pacified us, all right? Our dad and moms taught us discipline, commitment, okay? And as much as we hated school sometimes, it was important because that was where we formed our first friendships, our first bond with somebody who was not family. And some of our friends from a young age have remained our closest friends, like brothers and sisters. And if you're lucky enough, they joined you on this journey with QNET, and today they are your downlines and they're growing with you. That even every single person who broke your heart, your first love, who rejected you, or that relationship that you thought was going to last forever and it ended abruptly, it taught you a great lesson. It made you stronger. That every challenge you face, whether it was poverty in your family, made you into who you are today. Right? That every school teacher that you hated at that point as a student because of the caning or the pain or the unreasonableness, today we should be grateful because they built us. They made us into who we are today. And thinking back on our journey of life, I want you to remember everyone who built you, because you didn't build yourself. All right, whoever you are today, if you are maxed out king and queen, you didn't do it on your own. You stood on many shoulders to reach where you are today. And I'm talking not only your downlines, not only your uplines, I'm talking about everyone on the journey. That friend who told you never to give up, your mom who hugged you on your most difficult moments in life, your dad who stood by your side when you faced your greatest battles and told you that you have nothing to fear because I am here with you. That every single person, the brothers who trusted you completely when you started this business and said yes without a single doubt in your mind and stood by you until today. That first sign up, all right, your hot zone, who trusted you completely, never asked a single question, never doubted you for a moment, even after they read Google search and everything else, who gave you your first check, who gave you that first boost of self-confidence and self-belief that made you even stronger to continue this journey towards financial freedom. And then comes the upline, the referrer. If you're lucky enough, your working upline is somebody like my working upline, Dato Sri Vijay Japadas Bismarck, who held my hand every step of the way, who taught me everything I know today about this great business that made me into the chief I am today, who never gave up on you even when your checks dropped, who still respected you and supported you and never gave up on you even when you were no longer the biggest producing, you know, downline because your market had a crisis. So for whatever reason, the downlines who never abandoned you, and the headlines of a stupid newspaper or Google article that said QNET is a scam, and they stood by you and they said, we will continue this journey together no matter what. They are family today, right? Your parents who did not tell you to stop, but told you to continue and keep your promises that you made to the hundreds, thousands of people, or maybe two people, right? That prospect who said no, you still have to appreciate them because they gave you the time of the day at least for you to practice your presentation and get used to rejection. The guy who said, I'm going to sign up tomorrow, I promise, and then stop answering your phone, it's okay. That person taught you the reality of paying the price and never giving up no matter how difficult this journey becomes. The joy that you feel when you see a downline achieve your first check and you had something to do with it, whether you did training or whether you said the right thing at the right time or you were there to do a closing for a presentation. This journey has been the most beautiful journey that I could ever have imagined. The friendships, the brotherhood, the sisterhoods, the global in-service family that we have built, who are there for us no matter which country, whatever time, 4 a.m, 5 a.m, right? They are there for you to help, to assist, to resolve any issue that you face, right? That organization that you belong to, your team, your family, with that proud name that you wear on your t-shirt, right? That you have a war cry together, that you organize events, that you went through the hardest times and the most difficult times and the most challenging times. But they always were there by your side. This Wednesday message is about gratefulness. That you should never forget that you didn't do this alone. There were hundreds, if not thousands of people who made you who you are today. Whether it's your parents, your siblings, your family, the kids in the neighborhood that you played football, cricket, whatever with, right? That first love who gave you that warm feeling when you were holding hands, walking in the park. The first heartbreak that taught you pain is okay, it's only going to make you stronger, right? The life partner you have today who has stood by your side no matter what, whether you were broke, whether you couldn't pay your bills and she or he never gave up on that marriage or relationship. And maybe today she is the most amazing mother to your kids. Your kids who bring so much joy into your life, who has become your purpose, your dream, the oxygen in your life. And now you understand who you're paying the price for. That you're not building this business just for your dreams, but you're building it for the legacy that you're going to leave behind for your children, for your grandchildren. Right? That who have you become? From a shy introvert to today, a master, a maestro on stage, inspiring thousands of people to speak, and it's simply unbelievable. That you are a dreamer today, you are a warrior today. And all of this was only possible because of everyone who shared this journey with you. That everyone that made you possible. Everyone who held your hand, who gave you the hug, who was a shoulder for you to cry on. Until today, be grateful. Pick up the phone. Say thank you. Even if you haven't called them for years, look for their number. It's somewhere in your phone. Send a message of gratitude to everyone who made it possible for you to be who you are today. Send a message of gratitude to that person who signed you up. Even if he or she quit, doesn't matter. You were on his or her list and they had to muster that bravery to do that presentation and you said yes and then they quit. It doesn't matter. Without them, without the master plan, you would not be in this great V family today. Say thank you if you have a supporting wife or husband who may not understand our business, who doesn't understand why you go crazy every Wednesday looking at this crazy Malaysian on the video, but supports you anyway. Pick up the phone. Express gratitude. When I was spending the time with Dato Sri Vijay yesterday, I am so grateful for Japa, for Dato Sri Vijay. Not only for what they have done for me, but what they have done for millions of people around the world. The fact that they never gave up on their dreams. For the fact that they never gave up on us. For the fact that they were warriors to fight for our dreams. For the fact that after 24 years, they have not retired and they're not sitting on an island drinking mango juice, but they're on videos, on social media and on VCon stage without fail, every VCon, sharing their hearts with us until today, guys. I'm grateful to everyone who works in QNET, the V, Q Lifestyle, the QI Group, right? Our amazing corporate warriors who pay the price every day to make it possible for you and me to keep building our dreams and making it reality. So this Wednesday message is about gratefulness. And as your chief, I want to express my gratefulness. Thank you to each one of you, for each one of you, for finding your dream, for never giving up on your dream, for making me possible, for being the greatest, most unbelievable downlines any upline can wish for. I love you guys, and my prayer every night is that this is the most beautiful journey for you, that your dreams become a reality, that you rise and keep rising and rising without fail, guys. Remember, we are nothing without those who are part of making us who we are. So this Wednesday message is about gratefulness. So pick up the phone, call Amma, call Papa. Say I love you, say thank you. Send messages to as many downlines as you can. Send messages to as many uplines as you can. If your wife and husband is next to you, watching this video, give them a hug. Say I love you. Say thank you. If your kids are there who have been so understanding and so supportive, every night you had to leave them and go out and do the presentación. Hug your kids and say I love you and say thank you. Because without the people around us, we are nothing. We are truly defined by the lives that meet our lives, that completes building who we are meant to be. Once again, to my V family all over the world, this is your chief, from the bottom of my heart, saying I love you and thank you for everything you do. Thank you for every presentación. Thank you for surviving every rejection. Thank you for fighting every battle. Thank you for being a warrior every time there's a challenge, and keeping Datosri and Japa's dream alive, and practicing rhythm and being in service to everyone in your organization, your family, your community. I love you so, so much. Once again, this is your chief. From the bottom of my heart, I love you. Thank you.